Hey everybody, how goes it? My name is Jamur, and welcome back to Immortals Phoenix Rising. Now, to save some time... What the hell is that? No, it's an air vent. I walked over to the next thing here, which is the movement challenge. And I prepped it because you had to move from here, that moon thing, all the way up and around. Anyway, let's figure this out. I have to get there. Got it.
A real freak? The moon goddess. Celine fell in love with Endymion while watching him sleep. So she asked me to make the shepherd sleep eternally so she could watch him forever.
You didn't do it, right?
I might have. I was pretty drunk when she asked, so who knows?
I might just have to stop in to see what's going on there. I have to come back and get red anyway. So let's go see what that's about. Maybe that's just a, hey, look at this kind of thing. But with this game, there is an unusual problem in that sometimes when I do something, it tricks my headphones into thinking volume has been turned up to max, even though they're not set for max, which is strange. Like, if I go in photo mode, my volume will blast in my ears, and then I just have to hit I have to hit the volume down and then back to what it really was. But you're different. It might be a tough fight. So for now, I'm gonna ignore them because I just want to see what this is.
In her travels, Phoenix found a crumbling wall, a casualty of Typhon's rage. She noticed something in the ruins.
Ooh! Yeah!
That never gets old. Hello, hero of mine.
What are you doing here? If you think you're gonna steal my stuff again...
I said I was sorry. And your stuff is a stretch. You found most of it lying around.
True.
Oh, this used to be a hot spot for the whole island. You couldn't imagine the parties. So many good memories turned to ash and dust because of Typhon. Speaking of that villain, since I've selflessly agreed to help you on your journey...
Have you?
I'll level with you. I didn't really understand much of what the Oracle said. A wise child? Hero come home? I mean, what is that? Where do we go from here?
Yeah.
I guess we could use a little more detail.
My thought exactly. So, we consult Apollo, of course. As the god of prophecy, he must know our final destiny. Or, you know, have a vague idea anyway.
Okay, but we're not stealing anything for an offering.
We're not stealing anything. Thing is, Apollo doesn't visit the island anymore. Upside, he wasn't here, so Typhon didn't get him. Downside, he's still not here.
Okay.
Then how...
There is a way. It'll involve me, you, a couple of monsters, and three magic rocks. Doesn't that sound fun?
Sounds confusing.
I think so.
Good. Meet me at the big tree in the Valley of Eternal Spring once you have them all.
Wait, what?
You want me to find your lost stuff? I'm talking to thin air.
This is what the kids are doing these days? Magic rocks?
Magic can be found in the smallest of things. Even rocks.
I don't understand. I saw that right before. Easier when you see the little pillars. How far away is that? Like right below me. Guess I can grab that. Here? Hide. doesn't help that I can't see. Or am I gonna have to go over there? Right. Now, I need you to break it too small. Look in here. Get up there. Got it. Victoria's headdress. No, also a little stupid. Map. So I need to go to red, then the mission. Then these. This. I'm gonna fast travel here and do some upgrades. Can't fast travel in the cave apparently. And I have some rewards to pick up too.
I'm here selling if you're buying.
Oh yeah, I got stuff from that. I have enough to buy an ambrosia from you. Talk to
me. Let me know what you're feeling.
I have just enough to buy an ambrosia from you. Two of them.
Would have picked that myself.
I didn't know that asshole's here. Ten. Ooh, so close. It takes seven now? What's five? Or six? Damage with 336 stun. I kind of want this though. I want the immunity for blazes. That last puzzle would have been a lot easier if I could have just dashed through it. Guess some kind of fucking muscle car. It's just some economy Jeep. He has to rev the engine because he's not going to make it off of the eighth of an inch of melting snow he's sitting on. Such a loser. Quite a bit here. More stun would be good. I hope this actually gets super shiny on by the time I finish. Dum-dum. And can I do up the capacity, right? Yeah, that's all. More potions or more arrows. Probably more potions. To the neighbor. Ta-da! I got a bigger bag. Then red? Is that where we're going? Kind of the orange, the diamond one. Definitely trying to go for an armor upgrade, because if I need the stamina, it'd be up to 2 extra chunks, which would be nice. New legendary thing. Available, but it shouldn't be so often. Yeah, those are the. That was the lyre glowing. Where am I going? I no longer remember the mission. Yeah, the fallen bird. Which is kind of a dead end. That side anyway. This side, much better. Also, I think the bird was literally on top of us. It was. Ow.
Hey there. You're in bad shape. Too proud to quit, huh? Well, so am I.
Phoenix! Stay away from that thing!
What are you doing here?
I saw the lightning strike.
Naturally, I came right away to finish the job. Easy kills are a specialty of mine.
Why am I not surprised? Well, I'm saving the bird. and I won't take no for an answer.
No.
Tell him.
It's a creature of Typhon. Wait, I'm having a vision. You're going to say,
but it needs our help.
Then I'll say, it's just waiting to kill us as soon as it has the chance. Then you'll say,
Hermes, please, don't make me blackmail you. I'll tell Hera what you did. Then I'll say,
you wouldn't. But I know deep down you would, so I agree to help you. All the while, looking for an opportunity, as soon as you let your guard down, to strike.
Well, it would've been funnier if he just helped the bird while he was doing his speech.
For now. Since Typhon brought that thing out of Tartaros, you'll need food from down there to revive it. The same food Hades fed to Persephone. Seeds of the dead. I only know of one on the island.
Cheap.
Then I'm going to get that
Hades
seed.
Hades fed Persephone pomegranate.
Me or the seeds. Bird? Because I don't think that thing can sit.
But... you don't... But... Hades fed her pomegranate. And I got a bunch of pomegranates on me. No, he did. That's the whole reason we have winter and all in the mythology. I know this. That's why we have winter in the mythology, because he kept her there by feeding her when she wasn't supposed to eat. And he gave her pomegranate seeds, and she was like, ah, it's just a seed, how bad can it be? And he's like, ah, it wasn't just a seed, now you're stuck here. Literally not. So is this like the first phoenix?
Hey, proud guy. I've got the... seed.
I'm sorry, kid. Come on, we'll go get some drumsticks. They're on me. Oh, well, that makes things easy. We got the drumsticks right here.
Proud fellow.
Kind of a stuck-up rare breed Typhon lit on fire, huh?
It's pretty cool to make its own
perch. If you please, Your Excellency. I'm going to name him Phosphor, after Phosphorus, the Morning Star.
No.
Phosphor says that he's still weak and needs to regain more strength. He'd like to offer to help you on your journey to repay the debt for saving his life. He also loves the new nickname. Like, really loves it. Don't you, Phospho?
I told you this was the right decision.
Helping an evil undead bird? Brilliant.
Why not?
I take it all back. You were totally on the money. That beautiful bird is offering to take us to Daedalus's secret treasure room.
No way! The genius inventor who built this island!
The one and only. He says there's a pile of Electrum with my name on it. Oh, yes. There's also a second seed of the dead that can make Phospho stronger than ever.
Would you look at that? Doing good deeds results in good deeds in return. Who would have thought?
Is that a trick question? Because the answer is clearly no one. So, there are two clues that lead to this treasure room we need to find. And by we, I mean you. One is near the Dracon Bones, the second is near the Aqueduct. Isn't that right, Phospho? I told you he adores his new nickname, right?
Okay. Wait, what am I actually doing? I'm really confused. So the Phoenix, a stamina orb on hit. Lovebird is 150% stun. It explodes, doing 288. And two hits is the Passion Bird. This looks like the Lovebird to me. What do you actually do? Hits three times, inflicts 72 damage. And 54 stun per hit, so it'd be more like 150%, that'd be like 125, but an extra two hits would be not as much as the increase, but it'd be more damage. It'd be 73 times 72 damage. 54 hit, that's 162, or I lost where I'm going. That's clearly much more stun. Same amount of damage, it can do definitely more damage with the five hits over three. But be 162 total and another 104. 266 compared to 300 some, so I'm sticking with the Lovebird. Nice. So I could use that to become invisible for stealth, that's a good one. That's interesting. I think I'll take that path because it's more useful. And then I'll get this one, even though that's really good. Okay, the one bird is there, the other is there. I'm gonna untrack that. Track this. I have a red to put down. guess I'll do that. This. So I want to go straight on my hitters. Ambrosia. I wish the markers showed up like in the overworld so you can see where the hell you're. Hi, bird. The green actually looks really nice. Hey, he flies with me. That's cool. Vault right below me is my next move. That one. Landing. This is his prison. I do have laser immunity now. Yeah. I'm not really sure if it's that weird or not. fire. Fire. I don't get it. Yeah, I don't. Oh, there, right in front of me. For some reason, I thought that was still a switch. To triple damage on hit. I mean, let's stick with this one for now.
Ah.
take that. Oh, pretty bird. So, all three in the back, and front one on this side. Without me. Hiding. Also, I can do this. Gimme. Ox on one side, dangly tongue on the other. No thanks.
Testing. Eureka! My invention works.
This is Daedalus speaking. King Kokalos, my benefactor. You are angry. Listen, I pray, as I tell you my story. These puzzles will guide you to my workshop. By the time you reach me, may they guide you to understanding as well. I had no choice, my king.
What? What? Puzzle. Okay, so, we got that's where Tartarus is and island here. That's is up there. No idea. We got no clue. There should be one right on the edge by the golden arm. Wait a minute. I can't tell where. Tell what's what. This should be the observatory, I think. And then there should be one right down there at the edge. Unless that's that, and there, that's King's Peak. I have no idea. That could be there. Doesn't look like it though. It should be. Yeah. And I guess the one I just did is the one I'm at? So then there's one here? If I'm reading this correctly? I'll have to try that then. Where am I going next? I'm just gonna put a thing here so I don't forget. There should be something here. Okay, I'm going for yellow.
Okay.
Probably be the last thing I do for this video. Shut up, phone. As much as this, though. I'm going to end that one here. That's where I came in, isn't it? Where is it? No. I'm going to end this one here. I'm going to make my way to this guarded chest, wherever it is. Start the next video before that fight, but for now, I want to thank you so much for watching. I hope you enjoyed. If you did enjoy, hit the like button, subscribe for more, it helps me a lot. And as always, I'm on the way. Until then, hope you have a good one.